Dear ladies and gentlemen, I greet you here on the James River with solutions to your slave problems. I have several simple methods that, if applied correctly, will psychologically destroy them and their future generations. One method is to pair the darker nigger against the lighter nigger.
I'm sure I'll be assassinated for this one. But I'm sure somebody can relate to it though. Whether it's at the job, in the streets, everybody expect you to be just extra ignorant sometimes. It's like they got a handbook on being black. And everybody just watching you trying to figure out if that's the black thing to do or not. No,
what you mean I ain't black enough? Cause I ain't running wild in the streets acting up. What I gotta get the po-po to slap some cuffs on my wrist? Carry your pistol with sling crack or what? Man, what you mean I ain't black enough? Cause I ain't trying to do half the stuff to fit the stereotype so they can laugh at us. Acting extra hard and rapping tough. Now who told you that's what's up? What you mean I ain't black enough? They say my ways and my living conditions don't fit the description. I guess I gotta frivolously run around spending my riches on chrome spinning rims, straight pimping them bitches. Like all black folk gotta have similar interests. Like we all been raised with drug dealer intentions. And just because I don't applaud people acting extra ghetto and hard, some feel that I'm against it or feel I ain't grow up as rough as you. Like I'm some uppity dude, some think you're Huxtable. But nah, I ain't gotta prove myself that you'll play the part. I was born lower class, moved to a trailer park, moved to an apartment, moved to a bigger house. I ain't singing that my mama had it all figured out. But she raised me right, taught me when to act civilized and when to let the nigga out.
What you mean I ain't black enough? Cause I ain't running wild in the streets acting up. What I gotta get the po-po to slap some cuffs on my wrist? Carry your pistol with sling crack or what? Man, what you mean I ain't black enough? Cause I ain't trying to do half the stuff to fit the stereotype so they can laugh at us. Acting extra hard and rapping tough. Now who told you that's what's up? What you mean I ain't black enough?
Well, take a closer damn look, or at least show me the man who wrote the handbook, or the person who made up this dumb shit. I'm serious, telling certain people they don't fit the criteria. They look at me a ruler and question my thoughts when I tell them that I don't want swine in my system. Wait, you eat sushi but you don't eat pork? Or what, you turning Muslim, denying you a Christian now? It ain't really that serious to me, I'm just trying to live better. Some of y'all know the steez, there's boys in the hood, some wanna be dope boy, but his brother Ricky was closer to me. I've been called an Uncle Tom at home and labeled a black nigga when I was overseas. Listen, the point is, who the fuck are they? They try to tell me who I'm supposed to be.
What you mean I ain't black enough? Cause I ain't running wild in the streets acting up. What I gotta get the po-po to slap some cuffs on my wrist? Carry your pistol with sling crack or what? Man, what you mean I ain't black enough? Cause I ain't trying to do half the stuff to fit the stereotype so they can laugh at us. Acting extra hard and rapping tough. Now who told you that's what's up? What you mean I ain't black enough?
Like I can't be clean cut and well dressed. Like I can't make a suit and tie look real fresh. Every day at the job, a brother can't walk around sophisticated and suave. Like we never found a way to evolve. That's far from the truth. The negative is rubbing off on the youth. They getting fooled by the television. School ain't compelling them. Tell me when it became cool to be unintelligent. And once you find a class you finally like, you get ridiculed and teased for trying to be white. I guess you gotta be a natural at basketball, or dance like you win a BET casting call. People feel intimidated when your mind's elevated. What's wrong with walking around proud to be educated? It's a slap in the face to the ones who never made it. Listen, I'm just trying to set it straight, kid.
What you mean I ain't black enough? Cause I ain't running wild in the streets acting up. What I gotta get the po-po to slap some cuffs on my wrist? Carry your pistol with sling crack or what? Man, what you mean I ain't black enough? Cause I ain't trying to do half the stuff to fit the stereotype so they can laugh at us. Acting extra hard and rapping tough. Now who told you that's what's up? What you mean I ain't black enough?
My name is William Lynch, and I thank you for listening.